6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. All engine running. Liftoff. We have a liftoff. 32 minutes past the hour. Liftoff on Apollo 11. Tower cleared.
Roger, we got a roll program.
Flight pilot, strong reporting the roll pitch program, which puts Apollo 11 on proper heading.
Orion, you have 32 minutes to darkness.
On the quad above the Simba, you mean the A quad? Okay, good. Can you get some pictures of those two? Okay, and I'm ready to start my 360 roll when you get some pictures of those things. Okay, I'm going to roll left.
We're at 177 hours, 46 minutes ground elapsed time. Standing by as Orion and Casper go through their final paces before docking. Apollo Control Houston, 177 hours, 37 minutes ground elapsed time. Ken Mattingly aboard Casper, doing a 360 degree roll per the flight plan.
Okay, I'm getting ready to spin over to the new attitude. Very close to the attitude we came up in. All set?
We're at 177 hours, 46 minutes ground elapsed time. Standing by as Orion and Casper go through their final paces before docking.